And now at 6 o'clock, easy access to healthy and nutritional food continues to be a problem for many in Indianapolis, and it's actually getting worse for one neighborhood.
CBS4's Eric Graves shows us one Northside store that's closing its doors and how it will impact that neighborhood.
Store closing, that's what the big bright sign says on the side of this Northside Dollar General. We spoke to people there using the store who say this place is a needed part of the community.
And I come to this store about at least 3 times a week.
Brees is a frequent shopper at this Dollar General on the near north side near 38th and College.
The big stores are like Walmart, Kroger. We're like 4 or 5 miles from here.
It's a convenience and timing thing for him, but not much longer. The store, which provides a lot of basic needs but doesn't have fresh produce, is closing soon, worsening an area already lacking grocers.
So that's about 1,600 folks there that are living in a food desert.
Matt Nallen with the IUPUI Polis Center says the people in this neighborhood all live at least a mile from a full grocer, making it a food desert. Nallen does research into the health and well-being of Indy neighborhoods. He says even without the Dollar General being a full grocer, it's still very important.
Without having to drive or take the bus a couple miles out to a suburban shopping area and go to a Walmart, you've got some options there at the Dollar General.
Food deserts aren't just about the amount of grocery stores, but also the resources to get to that store. Malele Kennedy with the Division of Community Nutrition and Food Policy says Indy's urban sprawl can make getting to grocers hard.
It's a large footprint, and so this makes it much more difficult for residents to be able to access food.
She says the entire community will feel the impacts of this Dollar General, but especially those without an easy way to get to another option. Kennedy says one way the city is working to fix food deserts is better public transportation. The area where the Dollar General is located is right along the Red Line and will eventually also have the Purple Line nearby.
That will provide additional access down that corridor for residents.
The Purple Line is set to be finished in 2024. On the near north side, Eric Graves, CBS 4 News.
In a statement, Dollar General says it will close that store by the end of the year and transfer employees to different stores. The statement did not say why. According to IMPD, there have been more than 20 theft or robbery calls in that location in the last year.